So when I was growing up, I used to do this drill called 5-4-3-2-1. So every time I did the move, I do a dribble less, so then the dribble harder, man, get faster on his own. You go from 5-4-3-2-1, and at the end, you should be able to be lightning quick for dribble. So you start off by putting your left foot in front of the cone, your right foot out. So now you're gonna bend down. Once you bend down, you're gonna stay at this level all the time. Ball shouldn't go higher than the lead, and shouldn't go higher than the top of the cone. Okay, here we go. So 5, pull your legs, side, step back, pull back. 4, pull back, to leg back and sleep. 1, 2, 3, cross, cross, back. 1, 2, cross, cross, back. 1, cross, cross, back. Now we're gonna do the same thing. You know, Luka Doncic, he made a living off this the last couple of games. So we'll show you again. So it's 4, and here, step back, pull back. It's not 4.